Hello guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to show you how to get ice wood, which is a special type of wood, which I think is better than gold wood. So what you need is an axe of any type, I guess, and two things to take. You only really need one, but if the wall goes back down, basically, it just reappears, you're going to need another piece. So it's better safe than sorry. So go, and of course a truck. I mean, you don't have to have a truck, but it'd be much easier. Let's go ahead and... Oh yeah, this might be edited if I can figure out how to use the editing software that I have. So, yeah. If there is, I will put, I don't know, a text message saying... like and subscribe or enter the giveaway or something like that. And this should not have a voice changer because I first of all deleted that voice changer app. So okay, so first you wanna come to this wall that lets you enter the snowy biome. Let me shut that door. And you want to grab this piece of TNT like so. Like place it somewhere, make sure to detonate it, go pretty far away, and yep, those are gonna leave. I guess one stayed, but that is fine. Oh god, my game glitched. So you're gonna want to come over here by the cabin. If you guys didn't know, there was a cabin over here. Oh, that was purple, my dog. But yeah, there is a cabin over here. And there's like a wood cell thing here. I don't know what that is. The inside's completely empty. I don't know what the cabin's cell for. But if you come over here, and there's a little ramp right here. And so you're gonna want to just keep going up this ramp. Just like so. I think it's easier than volcano, and also it's better wood than all the wood, so I mean. You're gonna want. I mean, all the wood's free, but. So yeah, you're just gonna want to continue coming up this ramp here. You're gonna want to turn around here. Just keep going up, I guess. It's pretty long, but I mean. Okay, there's a snowy part right here. Okay. Now, heal. Careful on this part. You could fall. Now you're gonna want to actually. No, you're gonna want to come across here. That's right. So come down here. Come down here. Oh. Yeah, come down here, but don't go down there. Just turn right here. And there we go. I mean, you could drive here, but it's easier to just walk this thing. So, I mean, yeah. And just in case if you do fall, there is a ramp right there, you could walk up and get back here. So, you will be fine. You're just gonna want to continue walking up here. Oh yeah, so my last video, that's the glowing stuff that I saw, like towards the end of the video. I was like, oh, what's that glowing stuff? I'm gonna have to go check that out. And it just turns out it's the leaves of ice wood. Which is pretty cool. I am in the private server again. I mean, you guys can see the players, it's just me. I can't because my recording thing is blocking it, but that doesn't really matter. You know, I can go ahead and close it. I can do something like that. And I'll just close it, but... So, as you guys can see, right there, there's the ice wood. So, I mean, yeah. really nice skin, by the way. Make sure to enter the giveaway. Go onto my video that announced the giveaway, and yeah. So we are now here at the Icewood area. So chop down any tree. I'm gonna keep a tree, but I don't really want to paint this whole time, so I'm gonna just get down this little small piece. And you're gonna want to come over here, and this is like a shoot thing that shoots it out by the cabin. So you put it down there, it's gonna just fly down there and then out the other end at the cabin. And how you want to get down is the same way you came up. Actually, when I first found this, like, I found a little thing that it shoots out of, and I thought it was a cave. But nope, it's just a shoot thing for the wood. I think that's what it's for, because, I mean, there's no really other purpose for it. But yeah. Correct me if I'm wrong, but that's what I'm gonna continue using it for. Unless I find a better way, that's what I mean. You could technically go down the chute and out with your wood, but since I drove, I'm going to walk this path here. Sorry, guys. And yeah. Once you get to about here, you can actually just jump off, like onto these rocks, because that will lead you directly to your vehicle. So yeah. Then with your vehicle, you're going to want to just turn around here, come back up here, turn here, and just keep following the same way you came up. So be careful, there are some like false little ramps things that I keep trying to go down, because it seems like an easier way, but I mean, yeah. I'll show you one example when I find it. It's like right over here, almost, I think. Yeah, right here. Like, if you keep going across here, but that's, there's no ramp, so just go down here. So, yeah. You really could just fly off, but I don't want to.
Pizza's ready.
And, yeah. I'm going to go down there, and so you want to go through this tunnel again, just like that, and then your wood will be somewhere out here. As for me, I do not know where my wood is. Oh, there it is. I see part of it. Yep, there it is. So be careful, they can get buried in the snow. So you just, I got a small piece, so I could just load the whole thing in my truck. You don't want to come back over here. Usually me and Caden get like a whole ton, but I don't want this video to be an hour long. It's actually probably going to be a shorter video than I usually do for Jungle Tycoon. Yeah, so here's the bridge, or not bridge, but locked in here. As you see, they came back up, or they respawned basically, for me. If they haven't for you, you're lucky. So you're gonna wanna come to like the sentinel, and detonate that TNT. Or dynamite, whatever you like to call it. I play too much Minecraft, so I call it TNT. So there we go. You can now just drive back through and then go to our base. But since this video is going to be shorter than usual, I will just drive to my base on camera. But yeah, there's my base right there. As you guys can see, I've done a little work. But yeah. Let's go ahead and get in the wood and loading zone thing I do. I call it like the wood. Like, I moved it back actually because when I built this wall here, like the entrance for it, but when I built this wall here, it kind of like overlapped the entrance, so I moved it. But yeah, so yeah, that's all you have to do. Really easy and cheap. And you get a ton of wood. Oh, money, sorry. I have a storage thing right here, but I sold all of it because how good money it makes. So yeah, I will see you guys whenever I make another video, and bye!